Just wanted to ask, if you were to touch a HoloLive member, who would you touch? That's a weird question. I want to touch Ina's little, her little thingies on her head. The little ear thingies. What are those? They're like her flaps. Okay, that sounds weird. I want to touch them. Her little squishy hair. I want to touch that. Both of them. Ina has... Ina looks very touchable. In not a weird way. Mouth and cute. Shukatsu.